timing.
Yeah.
Because what? We are on 2011, 2 years from now.
Yeah.
Meneses in Bulacan are, you know, ano sila, matagal na sila in politics eh. So, parang sana pag-isipan din lang yung angulong yon.
Yeah.
Kung hindi man yung angulong yon, sa 3 years namin, 3 years and 4 months, Karen, to be exact, mas kilala naman niya ako doon. He knows me better than that. Sana man lang, kung din na, pinabasa sa kanya yung direct messaging or whatever, sana man lang the least that he could have done is text me or ask her comment.
And ask you.
Yeah,
but I have a lesson for people. They should never read anyone's direct message or texts. No, I swear. Or it's like opening someone's mail.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's the gravity. It's like someone leaving you their phone.
Yes.
And then a text comes in and you can't resist and you have to open. It's as bad. But moving on, how do you live in this world where, I mean, in show business, when you're successful, it's great.
Mm-hmm.
But when you're down, it's also terrible. I mean, how do you feel when you read stuff like that? They call you a nag, they call you Amazona. I mean, it's just, they say anything.
Yeah, I mean, it's part of this business.
Uh-uh.
If you're not being talked about.
You don't get hurt anymore?
Of course I do.
Okay.
Lalo na yung may eating disorder ako.
Yeah.
I took it by heart. That's why nga, I lost a lot of weight.
Okay.
Parang when I read that, sabi ko, probably Aiko, it's about time that, you know, you have to take care of yourself because you keep on taking care of other people's life.
Yes, yes.
When in fact, you don't even love yourself.
Yeah.
So that's when I started learning and, you know, took things seriously. Na parang sabi ko, okay.
Yeah.
I'll take it as a challenge.
Yeah. Well, that's a fault of most women, is that they love their men more than themselves.
Yeah.
I wanted to ask you, when did you first notice, or when did your strong eating habits begin?
After I lost this last election.
All right.
So I got kind of depressed.
Uh-huh.
But of course, I like to take this opportunity that, you know, I respect the ones who seated right now, Mayor Herbert and Vice Mayor Joy Belmonte.
Yeah.
They deserve the seat right now. But, you know, syempre, diba, there's a stage where you parang nagsa-self-pity ka, na parang bakit nangyari to, and like this.
Uh-huh.
But I've gone through that, I passed through that stage already, Karen.
Uh-uh.
And I can say na maybe it's not really meant for me. And I just have to accept that.
Yeah.
And it took time for me. And then my, parang yung naging ano ko, naging kakampi ko was food. Parang I'm eating for comfort, for comfort. But okay, eating. And then I didn't even know that I was, you know,
Gaining weight. Yeah.
And then Tito Boy asked me, what do you want to do with your life? And then I started asking myself, what nga ba? I don't even know which direction I want to go through.
Yeah.
And then when I broke up with Patrick, I told Tito Boy, I'm going to take my work seriously now as an actress. Because, you know, dito ko naman utang ng loob, Karen, kung bakit ako si Aiko Melendez, di ba? That's my my pathway, how I got into politics, because of show business.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the only job na I know na madali at mahal ko, at ito yung bumuhay sa pamilya ko eh. So utang ang loob ko to sa show business. So sabi ko, Tito Boy, give me another chance. Tito Boy Abunda kasi is my manager. He's watching. Hi.
Mm-hmm.
I told him na I'm gonna take care of myself. Give me 3 months, sabi ko sa kanya, I lost a lot of weight. And then, when he saw me, sabi niya, oh, what happened to you? Ikaw pala talaga, pagka nakikipag-break ka, that's when you take things seriously. Yeah.
Now, some people drink a lot or they get into drugs. Mm-hmm. You were never tempted to do that?
No.
You never got that low?
No. I'm not that kind of a loser. I'd rather eat than drink and be, you know, when you drink and do drugs, you'll get ugly.
are you alone? I mean, I'm wondering, who is your pillar of strength?
My mom.
Your mother.
Yes.
So you still live with your mother?
Yes.
Okay.
As always.
Okay. Your dad was a very good looking actor. I remember him when I was much younger. Jimmy Melendez. Forgive me, I'm not updated.
Yes.
Are you in touch? Or
he died already.
He passed away. And did you have good ties with him?
Oh, yeah.
When he passed away?
Oh, yes. I can say that there was, syempre, may mga mag-ama when you come from a broken family. And then I grew up with my mom. Syempre, you'll really stand by your mom. And because yeah. she's the one who took good care of me. But during those, you know, last, I can say 4 years of my dad's life, yeah. I think it was the best.
The best times you had with
him. Best times, best memories, yeah. best of everything.
Now, because you didn't have enough time with your father, do you think this is one of the reasons? I'm just curious yes. that you're looking, are you looking for something in particular with men?
Probably.
Yeah.
The father image figure.
Yeah.
And then,
okay.
That I must admit, Karen, you know, when you're really in love, sometimes you become like a horse, diba?
Yeah. Parang bulag.
Oo, parang wala kang nakikita. Parang yung karera wala pa, andyan na pero ganun pa rin.
Uh-oh.
And then sasabi ko, eh, ito yung aalagaan ako eh kasi hindi naman ako masyado, hindi ko nakasama masyadong daddy ko. So parang I always yeah. feel that
you're
he is
looking.
The one.
Yeah.
He is the one. Because I always want him to be the one naman eh.
Oh,
who wouldn't want to, diba?
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, yun yung pinapoint out ko eh sa mga Twitter followers ko, Karen. They've been asking, how come, ano, parang, we don't seem like you have a problem, but how come it's not working?
Yeah.
Psycho, probably because hindi pa dumadating yung tamang lalaki para sa akin.
Yeah. Or another thing is, when you realize that you're good enough on your own,
mm-hmm.
then you could attract the right one.
Probably.
It's in the reverse.
Yes.
I mean, I'm curious. Now, your first marriage was with Jo Marie Eliana. You were very young. That's
yes,
different.
Yes.
I mean, you were both so in love
mm-hmm.
and young and both good looking. I mean, two good looking people get together mm-hmm. and then they think. So, you and Jo Marie are friends?
Yes.
Okay.
In fact, I'd like to say hello to him. He's watching right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, he's a nice guy.
Yeah, he is.
He's
and,
a nice guy.
And very good looking.
Uh-uh.
And I thank him for giving me a good looking son.
Yes, yes, yes. So, with Jo Marie, did you want it to be him then? Or you knew that was like a young love?
Oh, Jo Marie, I think at that time, Karen, I was really in love with him.
Yeah, how old were you?
I
you were in 12.
No.
No, I'm making you laugh. No idea.
I was 21.
That's quite young.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, go on, yeah.
So, 21, at the age of 23, I got pregnant.
Okay.
So, see the life,
yeah.
yung how fast-paced yeah. everything happened.
Yeah, because you probably believe that the first time you'd have sex, you can't get pregnant.
Exactly.
You did? Oh my God, you see, here's someone for the RH bill that proves my point. No, I'm kidding. I swear, so you didn't think you'd get pregnant the first
yeah,
time?
Yeah, because when you're at the verge of doing it, Karen, I don't think you'd even think,
you know,
will
oh,
I get pregnant?
No, diba?
I mean, I'm just being real and honest. Diba? When you're at it, parang, oh, I so love him. I don't care if I get pregnant.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Now they're asking, you were together with Agamula?
He was my first boyfriend.
Okay. Now, mm-hmm. you must have been young.
Yeah. I was only 18 years old. He
okay.
was my first boyfriend. He courted me for like 4 years.
God.
And then our relationship.
Actually, you and Charlene look alike.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. Go ahead.
Our relationship lasted for 6 months.
Okay.
Because nga, I was too young then.
Yeah,
and
you were
then,
both too young.
Yeah,
yeah.
After Aga, it was Jo Marie na.
Already.
And Jo Marie was technically my first in everything.
My, oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay, that's very loaded. So we'll leave that. You were married, of course, you were married with Jo Marie.
Yes.
Then you were annulled.
Mm-hmm.
And you were remarried
yes.
to a guy, a model, Martin.
Yes.
Martin Jacquin.
Yes, that's
I say
right.
it. I saw it because I read it.
Mm-hmm.
And I think I've met him before. I'm curious. Now, with Martin, what happened there?
To be honest,
yeah,
this
yeah,
is the
sure,
first
sure.
time I'm going to say this on national TV
okay.
and in your show.
Okay.
I mean, let's face it. Martin Jacquin is gorgeous.
Yes, yes.
He's really handsome.
Yes.
At that time, parang feeling ko for somebody who's young as him and
yeah.
falling in love with someone who's older, parang feeling ko it's an ego thing for me.
Yes.
Na parang, wow, may asim pa ako, something like that, di ba?
May asim so, ka, dear.
Oo, parang okay. Sabi ko, let's try it nga. Kasi parang yung isa, almost the same age, it didn't work out. Baka this time around,
pag I was younger.
Experimenting.
How old was he?
He was 23 and then I was 29.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, go ahead. Yeah.
And then,
if you were both in your 40s, it wouldn't have mattered. But because you're both in your 20s, it does.
Yes.
I mean, if you were 42, you were 49, that would have been okay. But go ahead.
And then, yung age difference namin talaga ni Martin. And he knows that naman eh. Because we're good friends eh.
Yes, yes.
Both my exes are good, my good friends.
Yeah.
Si Martin knows na mas click kami talaga magbarkada.
Yeah.
Kasi when we were together as husband and wife, hindi ko yan mautusan. Ngayon, nauutusan ko na yan. So, parang ngayon ko na nare-realize yun na parang, ay, ganun pala, no? You shouldn't be experimenting with your life.
With marriage.
Exactly. So that's one of those, I must admit, you know, yung decision ko yun was out of, you know, because of ego.
Yes.
And then I was trying new things.
But I'm happy that you have an awareness factor because awareness is the key. It's the start.
Yes.
Now you know that it was not genuine, deep love, but ego. Mm.
Yes.
You know that now.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
And through that experiences with Jomari and Martin, you know, I don't regret anything at all.
Yeah.
Why, Karen? Because there's so many learnings after everything.
Okay.
Like now, I don't regret the fact that I fell in love with Martin, who's way, way younger than me.
Yes.
Because I fell in love with a man.
Yes.
Who gave me a beautiful daughter. Yeah.
Now, but you don't want to be Liz Taylor of the Philippines,
oh,
right?
Oh, no.
Okay, second to her was J-Lo. I mean, except J-Lo now has a steady life. But do you remember J-Lo, I think, got married three times?
Twice, three times
or something like that, too. No, but annulment gets expensive.
Yeah, lalo na when you're the one filing.
Oh, di ba? So that's one. I want to ask you, are you pro-divorce?
Yes.
You are?
Yes.
Okay, for someone that's been through an annulment twice, why are you pro-divorce?
Because I always believe in the saying, when you're not happy, when somebody is not stable or fit to be married, why do you have to be together?
Uh-uh.
You can be friends. Kunyari ako, may anak ako with Jomari and with Martin.